And he's back, he's in second position. Villeneuve is second in the Ferrari. Villeneuve locks up his tyres. He is trying very, very hard indeed. Fourth gear, up into fifth when they go over the crest of the hill. Up to 160-165 miles an hour as they come down to the right-hander and Villeroy. And it's there that they can pass, and Arnoux is going to do it.